SMU at the 31-yard line. And Romo.
Oh, my.
From the shotgun formation. Romo has been tough all night. Let's see. He's going for it all in the end zone.
He caught it.
Carlos Hendricks unbelievable for it. Carlos Hendricks had a chance at the ball, and Bobby Chase cut in front of him and caught the ball, and SMU wins the game.